To enjoy the Caribbean, Penny.
Uncle, it's fantastic.
Do you really like it? I got a terrific deal.
Gentlemen, I hope you're enjoying the Pirate Island fun tour. Now you've paid a lot of money.
So where's the fun?
The fun is coming, along with a little danger and excitement.
Excitement and profit for me, right, my cat? Peg leg peg, chart a course for the rendezvous.
Captain Claw. You there, you lovers. Fire me a practice round.
What did she say?
The cannon! Fire the cannon!
Maybe we should just raise the sail.
Good idea, Penny.
Brain, quick! Cut the line!
Are you sure they will give Matt all their money?
Yes, but they have to be scared first.
Peg leg peg will take care of that.
This is the life, Penny.
Uncle, it's the top secret gadget phone.
Is that you, Chief? You're where?
Sorry to interrupt your vacation, Gadget, but something has come up.
Investigate missing tour boat for billionaires. Suspect Mad will force billionaires to sign over their fortunes to Dr. Claw. If successful, no charity money. This message will self-destruct. I'm always on duty, Chief. I'd better get this engine fixed. What's this? Must be an extra fuel tank. Well, what do you know? A water storage tank under the boat.
Uncle, the boat is sinking.
Yes, go, Gadget, go! That boat was totally unseaworthy. Go, Gadget, distress signal!
Look, a distress signal!
Well, fun started.
I say, are we going to help those poor folks?
Of course! Man the lifeboats!
Oh, good! We're going to be part of a fake rescue!
Gadget! No! That's Gadget just saving you fools!
In that case, Dr. Claw, leave him to me!
Thank you very much!
No need
for thanks. It was fun.
If you'll excuse me, I have to find the captain. I'll have to borrow this boat to complete my mission.
Rain, you better follow Uncle Gadget.
So the great Inspector Gadget needs my boat.
Yes, I'm on an assignment and...
I'm sorry, but our engine is broken.
I'll fix your engine. I'm a top marine mechanic.
Attention, agents. Get down to the engine room and finish off Gadget. Don't worry, Dr. Claw. We'll have Gadget out of the way soon.
We had better or else.
It's time for the tour, Inspector.
Yeah, a tour of the torpedo room.
Bye-bye, Inspector.
Those scurvy idiots, they fired a torpedo! I'll string that Malcolm from the highest yardarm. Prepare to board ship off port bow! No, I mean... prepare to climb onto the other boat!
Oh, here comes Peg Leg Peg, and she's gonna be mad! You almost torpedoed her ship! At least that's the last we'll see of Gadget. We'll start the engine and meet the Sea Witch. Hey, the engine won't start.
Excuse me, Captain.
What?
This part of the engine needs replacing. Do you have a spare?
I do happen to have a spare. Right here.
Well, this part certainly sounds like it works. I'll have it fixed in a jiffy.
Ready to leave, boys? That time bomb is set to go off in a few minutes.
Hot dog, real life pirate ship.
I feel like I'm in the movies.
Well, this tour is worth every cent of my money.
I don't like this a bit. Where is Brain?
Jump, me hearties! Now!
What fun.
Brain, where are you? No! Brain! I think this tour is getting out of hand. Go find Uncle Gadget.
This part doesn't seem to fit. I've got to get this boat going so I can get on with my mission. An iceberg in the Caribbean?
You're all my prisoners! Get on to me ship!
Better do as she says. She looks dangerous.
Oh, we're real scared! Come on, guy!
I'm going to find out if this really is a tour.
It won't fit. I'll have to use force. Go, go, Gadget Mallet. Sorry, I can't play right now. I have to fix this engine. Hey, I need to complete these repairs. Come back here with that!
I feel like I've stepped into a time machine, but I can't find anything that links them with Mad. Wowzers! A communications console! And the Mad symbol! I knew these pirates were Mad agents! Oh no! The ship's moving! And someone's coming!
Stop thief! All right, you! ticking. Oh, well. It's useless now.
And so are you, Gadget.
The bomb will blow Gadget out of the water right about...
Oh, no! Uncle Gadget!
No!
Good. Now nothing can interfere with our plan. We'll be rich, Mad Cat. Rich, rich, rich.
Poor Uncle Gadget. Uncle Gadget! What happened?
We abandoned ship. That boat was dangerous. We're off to watch the pirate show now.
But Uncle!
Isn't she wonderful?
Smushing.
You won't be smiling when I be through with you.
I think she's serious, folks. She wants you to sign over your fortunes. Just sign here and she'll let you go.
I don't want to go. I'm having too much fun.
Threaten us some more!
I think I played my part too well. They think this is part of the adventure tour.
We'll see about that.
Hey, look!
Looks like the show's about to start.
It's Inspector Gadget.
He must be part of the tour.
He's my hero.
Look alive, our crew. Fire a salute at Inspector Gadget. You may have missed him, Malcolm, but I won't.
Uh-oh. Yikes! Go, go, Gadget, go! Wowzers! That's the biggest seagull I've ever seen. It lays big eggs, too.
Oh, hooray for Inspector Gadget.
He's magnificent.
What a guy!
Amazing.
I think he's cute.
Hooray!
Thank you! Thank you!
Whoa! Whoa! Come in, Brain. Brain, you've got to help Uncle Gadget.
After them!
Uh-oh. What a ride! This is the best seat in the house. Go, go, Gadget binoculars. Land ho! What a salty dog I am.
Aha! Skull Island, dead ahead. A place you visit and never leaves.
I'm scared.
Oh, come on. Now the real fun starts.
I don't think this is very much fun.
Look, sign your fortunes over, or Pegleg Peg won't let us off this island.
How do you like the sun with no food or water?
None of my diets worked. This is a great way to lose weight.
I haven't had a decent tan in years, by Jove.
They still think this is all a show.
Let's show them it's real. Bring out Gadget!
Hi, folks. How do you like my costume? I'm supposed to be a prisoner.
Bravo!
Great show.
Exciting.
Now, Sign those papers, or the great Inspector Gadget will walk the plank.
Yeah!
How droll!
Wowzers! They've even filled the pit with rubber alligators. Everything looks so real.
Not even Uncle Gadget realizes those pirates are mad agents. You've got to help him, Brain.
Could we get this show started? I've got an assignment.
That bilge rat to the ground. I mean, get Gadget!
What a show.
This show gets better and better.
Would you like to reserve seats for next year?
You bet.
Then just sign these reservations.
Go, go, Gadget Laser! I hope this tour is over soon. I've got to get on with my mission.
I've tricked the billionaires into signing their fortunes over to you, Dr. Claw.
Excellent. I'm on my way. Make sure Gadget is eliminated before I arrive.
Yes, Dr. Claw.
Come in, Brain. We've got to stop the mad agents from getting the papers to Dr. Claw.
Hey, Peg! They've signed the papers! After him! He's got the papers!
I was wondering where you were. You've been missing all the fun.
I'm part of it. Now it's our turn to catch the pirates.
What an exciting tour.
Everybody's in on it.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
Ah, so there you are.
We have to catch him. He has the treasure map.
More fun and games, eh? Inspector Gadget always gets his man. You can't get away from me. Go, go, Gadget arms. Oh, no, you don't.
Yahoo! I'm tired in 2 seconds.
This should catch one of those pirates.
Go, go, Gadget Cuffs! Gadget Cuffs!
Oh! I bagged one.
I'll get those jellyfish if it's the last thing I do.
Uh-oh. Coming, Chief Quimby.
I got one.
Aha! There he is.
Hi-ya!
Yikes!
Now we got him!
Wowzers!
Have to take control of that motorcycle.
I can't control this thing. What's happening?
Look out!
I've had enough of your silly games.
I'll take those.
Chief Quimby.
You've done it again, Gadget.
Thanks, Chief. Just trying to help out the tour.
You sure did.
This whole tour was fabulous.
Never a dull moment.
Even a last-minute rescue.
You guys sure put on a good show.
Penny, you missed all the fun. But I'll I'll tell you what. Next year, for our vacation, we're taking this Pirate Island fun tour.
Gadget, you haven't seen the last of Dr. Claw.
Land ho, Captain. It's Pirate Island. Get some wind in those sails, sea dog. Uncle Gadget.
I saw the skull and crossbones and thought pirates were invading.
That symbol doesn't always mean pirates, Uncle Gadget.
That's right, Penny. It's also used to indicate poison. If you see this sticker on bottles around the home...
Stay away from them. They mean poison.
Of course. Why would they put pirates in a bottle?
Thank you.